Right, so it was one fine morning and I was writing a poem. But then I thought that it would be easier to be a vegetarian for a year than to be a poet. It's one of those days in college. Those days when the sun shines bright and you traverse through a pool of thought and you try to find what's relevant with all your intellectual mind. You find the discussion boring, the discussion about Tarantino and his bloodbath, deriving meanings that even the director didn't think about. Sorry metal fans, but it just sounds like Black Sabbath. Your mind drifts away to the land of the Tsars and the revolution. You think about those romanticized times of promised utopia, while your faculty talks about some evolution. You remember Mr. President of Russia, the challenger of Benz, fat and burly. And you question yourself, what's the Russian president's favorite name? Putin Ali. You say that loud and the peers laugh, but the faculty is angry. Stop making puns in my class, you fool, says she. And that, my friends, is how we make a pun okay.